Well, students, we have to show how root 5 can be represented on the number line. See, since root 4 is equal to 2, this is the nearest whole square. Therefore, let us take OA. OA equal to 2 units, and let's have BA perpendicular on OA. Take AB equal to 1 unit. Now, when you use Pythagoras theorem, see, this is the hypotenuse of triangle OAB, and we all know that in a right angled triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the remaining two sides. Therefore, OB square is equal to OA square plus AB square. Putting their values, we have OB square is equal to 2 square plus 1 square. That gives you OB is equal to square root of 4 plus 5. That is root 5. And this is what we were given to represent on the number line. See, this length is root 5, but we cannot leave it here because it was to be represented on the number line. This is the reason we have taken the length OB on the number line, which is represented by OB dash. Therefore, we should not forget to mention OB dash on the number line represents root 5. This is the complete solution. Thanks for joining.